Australia take the field after a first innings score of 260 in the second test at Sydney. Richie Benaud, who's handed over his captaincy prior to his retirement, bowling here to 19-year-old Peter Pollock. He's another youngster, really.